Hello and welcome to Fast Track to Fitness. I'm Jyotsna from the unit. Today we'll learn different kinds of burpees and then next episode we'll put that together into a workout. So you all know the burpee, the basic one where you jump back, jump forward, and jump up. So today we're going to learn five different kinds of burpees. At the very base of it, it's still the same. You're going to jump back, jump forward and stand, but we'll do it in different ways to keep it interesting. Burpee number one, the tuck jump burpee. So you'll jump back, jump forward, then do it to tuck jump. Jump back, jump forward, use that to jump up. That's your first one, the tuck jump burpee. Second one, the diagonal burpee. You place your hand on the side of your legs, jump to the side, push up on the side, jump, put it again on the side, jump, push up. That's this diagonal burpee. The third one, the single leg burpee. Take one leg off the floor, hands up, place it down, jump back with one leg, jump forward with one leg, jump up with one leg. You can keep switching legs or you can do one full set on one leg and then the other set on the next leg. Burpee number four, the star jump burpee. So it starts off just like a normal burpee, but at the top of the movement, you'll do a star jump. So hand on the floor, jump back, jump forward, start here, jump up. The star jump burpee. Finally, the lateral leap burpee. So all you're going to do is exactly the same thing. Burpee, come up, and then you're going to do a lateral jump. So burpee, come up, and then use this space to jump to the side. Again. If you have a bar or a box that you can jump over, that makes it a little harder. Those are your five burpees. We'll put them into a workout next time.